Big line out here again.
See if they can be top heavy for this shift just to dent the scoreboard, try and make it more interesting. Wow. As Jamie Benn and Miles Wood have to be separated.
You know, they brought it in a few years ago where they put the hash marks farther away so that this doesn't happen all that much anymore on faceoffs. Those two markings on the outside of the circle used to be right next to one another, and you would always have this pinata contest going on the outside of a faceoff.
Discussions continuing. And they lock up.
Jamie wants
Jamie
to go.
Jamie does want to go, and they're going to go. Jamie Benn throws a big right in a second one. He wobbled Wood. Jamie Benn throwing a wheel now with his left. Wood comes back. Haymakers for both sides. Wood throws another. Benn
He's
went
back
down.
Up.
He's back up, and he's throwing a
knockdown.
What a tilt.
Two rabbit alley cats. That'll drive some energy into the building and the group. That was a fracas. They were punching with purpose. Yeah, oh yeah, I enjoyed that. Little nod to one another. Ice bags on the mitts. The body language, this was the initial one where they Jamie came in and threw visual daggers at him. Then they had to wait for the puck to go down the next time. Basically, if you want to go, we'll go. And boy, did they go. Oh. Trying to punch the numbers off each other's helmets. Jamie switched up and led with some lefts.